There are those who say that this quiet town holds many secrets. Legend has it that beneath this very tower, a dark force had its eyes set on the children.
We were told that what was going on there was for the benefit of humanity.
What would you say to the people who say, well, all these children were kidnapped and murdered and you were a part of it? What would you tell them if they said, well, you know, they're trying to say, well, you were part of this, you approved of this? What would you
tell them? I did approve of it, but there was nothing I could do about it.
They wanted a large number of programmed boys to be used for mind control operations.
And there are others who say it's still happening to this day.
So it's not like I wanted to believe there's that much deception and, I guess, evil out there in the world.
I don't know, I for myself find it a little suspicious that all the evidence has been conveniently destroyed.
Let's put it this way. If you're sitting there with 20 guns pointed at you, what are you going to do? Whatever the hell they want!
These are the chronicles of cold visitors from space and the evil of man.